high school hockey tournament reaching the regional Final Four stage this weekend. One final Western Maine quarterfinal, though, need to be played this afternoon. Number 2, Cheverus taking on the 7th seed, the Lake Region Fryeburg-Oxford Hills Cooperative. Cheverus firing on all cylinders. Chris Valley walks in, goes blocker side for the goal. Then Alex Libby, he's got no angle, but still finds a way to get it home. And then some hard work from Nick Noyes. Digs it out. The wraparound, way to keep it in the family, Nick. 12-1, Cheverus with a win. They'll take on the Noble Wells team Saturday at 6 in Lewiston.